A man was struck and killed by a Nissan.